Best for the last. The least harmful mouse pad in them. Let's clean this girl. Use any dish soap and soft sponge. This mouse pad is so clean, it's giving me unrealistic expectations for the rest of my cleaning tasks. Why am I even cleaning this? The mouse is probably cleaner than my own hands. Am I cleaning a mouse pad or a mirror? It's so shiny. Guess I'll never know what what kind of sandwich was on that mask before? This mouse pad is so smooth. It's like petting a baby. How long until this mouse pad gets dirty again? Place your bets. If only cleaning the rest of my life was as easy as this mouse pad. Use only cold water. Ready to go. Place it on a towel and roll it like a sushi. Let it dry for 2 hours. Tatted good as new.